heads to Florida today, where he will warn against something he says would undermine the fundamental trade protection. The Constitution's Second Amendment right to keep and bear arms will be argued before the Supreme Court today. In dispute is Washington, D.C.'s 32-year-old ban on handguns.
No.
The issue is whether the Constitution protects an individual's
Mr. Chompers. Very good. Mr. Chompy.
Service in a state militia. Even if the High Court
yes.
Individuals
no.
Have
Chompsters.
Guns, the
Ow. Ow.